Hey, this is Nate Holmquist of booktothefuture.com, and for this video I'm going to show you how to use a website called If That Then This, or IFTTT. And I use this site to get Craigslist email alerts whenever there are books for sale. But you don't have to use this for books, you can use this for pretty much anything you want. So for example, here are some textbooks that I bought in one day on last January on Craigslist, and it came out to be over a $450 profit when it was all said and done. And I'm just going to show you how I found these books. So go to ifttt.com and go ahead and create an account, and I'm going to show you examples of three recipes that I use to find books on Craigslist. Okay, so once you have your account, go ahead and go to My Recipes. Go to create a recipe and go ahead and click on this. All right, so the first thing you need to do is choose a trigger channel, and so I'm going to choose Craigslist right here. Now it says choose a trigger and I need to put in the URL. So I'm going to go ahead and go to Craigslist and go ahead and pick whatever city you live in. I'm just going to go ahead and pick Raleigh because I used to live there. And I'm going to go to books for sale. And so anytime anyone posts a books for sale, I want to get an email alert on that. So I'm going to go ahead and click on the URL up here, paste it onto the trigger, create trigger, go ahead and go to that. Now I want to get an alert via Gmail, so I'm going to go to Gmail and put in my email address. And click create recipe. All right, so that recipe is done. So now anytime anyone lists a book for sale on Craigslist in the Raleigh area, I will get an email alert. So I'm going to go ahead and show two more recipes that I use. So I'm going to go to create recipe, click on this, and for the trigger I'm going to choose Craigslist again. Now I've already done books, so this time I'm going to go to the free section. Now I don't want to get an email alert every time someone lists something that's free, because that's just too many random stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and put in books on the search. And as you can see, this person right here is giving away textbooks for free. I have graduate level textbooks, business marketing, human resources, and biblical studies that I'm giving away. Four boxes must take all. So this is a pretty valuable ad, and this was posted 8 days ago. So that's something that I would want to know right away. And so the free section can be pretty valuable. So go ahead and put books right here. That way you'll only get an email alert whenever someone lists books under the free section. And go ahead and copy the URL. And paste that. Go ahead, click on that. And I want to get an alert via Gmail. So I'm going to go ahead and type in my email address again. Click create action and create recipe. All right, so that's my second recipe. So on that recipe, anytime someone lists a book under the free section on Craigslist, I'll get an email alert. And I will do one more recipe. Click on this and it will be Craigslist again. And this time going to go under the garage sale section. Now, I don't want to know just any garage sale. I want to know about garage sales where they specifically list books. So I'm going to click, I'm going to type in books up here. So I'm going to go ahead and click the URL, copy it. Paste it on there, click on that, and I want to get an email alert, click on send an email, create action, and create recipe. Alright, so that was my third recipe, so now anyone lists an ad under the garage sale section and they are selling specifically books, I'll get an email alert on that. All right, so that's it on this video. I just want to show you how to use the website IFTTT to get email alerts whenever someone's listing books for sale on Craigslist. Remember, it doesn't have to be books. If you're into CDs or DVDs, you can just replace books with CD or DVD on that, whatever your niche is. And that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.